Pterodactyl by Donald Pterodactyl. Pierce, portrayed by Jones and Joy. Spirits of the Cave. Spirits of the Cave. First section in the band, first big section. Delilah, portrayed by Roderick Mandel. Delilah, where are your scissors, Delilah? Your scissors. Delilah. These are the Nile dwellers. Una and Bianca, the Nile dwellers. Una and Bianca. These are the shepherdesses, the shepherd women. The shepherd women, right here. Shepherd women. And leading the section, the earth people, is the earth mother herself, flag woman, Janet. Flag. Flag woman, Janet, as the earth mother. Flag woman, Janet, as the earth mother. Come on. Bring them on. Come on, let's go. First section. Earth people. The cave dwellers have left the mountains and come down to the plains. These are the earth people. We have six sections. The earth people. Move them on. Okay. They are followed by the cave dwellers. The cave dwellers coming up next. The cave dwellers. And right behind the cave dwellers come the barbarians. Savages and barbarians. They are fierce, and you can tell what their job is by the skulls on the sticks. Savages and barbarians, y'all. Savages and barbarians. Led by Yola, right there. How you doing, my brother? All right.
Keep talking.
Yes, sir. Savages and barbarians in the house. These are followed by the Romans. By the Romans. This is the Praetorian Guard, another character. This is The chariot racer, portrayed by Junior. Chariot racer. These are the Roman senators, the gladiators, right here. Let's describe. This is Marcus, leader of the Senate. Guardian of the troops of Caesar, right here. And here are the women, the patrician women, the noble women of Rome. The noble women of Rome. Among them, the Praetorian, the Senator Crassus in his robes right there. The beautiful, beautiful Cleopatra, who has been brought to Rome by Mark Antony. As you know, the Romans are known for their decadence. You can see by that young man right there. Right? Yes. Caesar returning from war, right here, portrayed by Yamba. Yamba as the mighty Caesar returning from the war. The patrician women take a bow, ladies. The Holy Scribe, where is Errol? Errol never showed up. This last section is the band leader's tribute. His mother, who was a stalwart in this band for many, many years, and she passed away this year. This section is a tribute to Rosalind Clare. Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful. But it went up, and I thought it was quite a spectacle, especially the Roman ladies.